I submit to you that every one of us at some point in our lives have been tempted to depart from God. And if you haven't been before, you will be. But the question we always need to come back to is, to whom will we go? Who has the words of eternal life? Who has the promise of a future, a hope? Who gave his life for you and I? If it was Mohammed, I follow Mohammed. If it was Confucius, I follow Confucius. But it's only Christ. He has the words of eternal life. He's the one who gave his life. He's the one who rose from the dead. He's the one who's coming back again. And he's the one who will rule and reign for eternity. That's the gospel. To whom will we go? I don't know about you, but I'm the follower. Let's pray.